people, it's Ellie here. So this is going to be my fall favorites, and I don't have a clever intro, so let's just get started. For TV favorites this fall, I actually have two, and first is none other than Gilmore Girls. If you've been following me on Twitter, you know I have been obsessing over rewatching this series. I grew up with it, and Netflix just put it out again, and I had to watch it. And I have been watching it. My second TV favorite is How to Get Away with Murder. I originally watched this because in my TV criticisms class, she told us to watch more TV. So it was a new show that came out and it sounded interesting. Plus, it has Dean from Harry Potter and Paris from Gilmore Girls. So I had to watch it. And actually, it's pretty good. For my movie favorite this fall, I actually didn't see many movies this fall. I've been so focused with schoolwork and rewatching Gilmore Girls that I haven't really had time for movies. But a movie I did rewatch and I still love is Silver Linings Playbook. I saw this movie in theaters when it first came out and absolutely loved it. So when I saw it was on Netflix again, I started to rewatch it one day and I still really love it. My favorite app this fall is actually the Goodreads app. I've been reading a lot more books recently. Well, that's a lie. I have been reading more books the last couple weeks for school and stuff, and I just use Goodreads to keep track of that and when I finish. It's also a good way to look back on when you read stuff. Also, I love how it recommends books for you and you can see what everyone else thinks about books. It's just a really nice app. My favorite book this fall was hard to choose, but I ended up choosing Fangirl by Rainbow Rowell. I did a tea time on that, so you can click right here to go see it if you want. And yeah, it was a good book. I think I gave it 4 out of 5 stars, and you can see why in that review, so go watch it. My favorite game this fall is Reversi on the Kindle. But when I was growing up, I called it Othello. I had an actual board game called Othello. It's the same thing as Reversi. I don't know why it's called Reversi and not Othello, but hey, I've been enjoying that recently. For favorite songs this fall, I've really been loving She by Dodie Clark or Dodolottle. That girl is so talented, and from the minute I heard that song, I fell in love. It's so good. It's so good. I literally lost track of how many times I've listened to it already. Also this fall, I've also been loving anything from Amy Winehouse. She is just amazing. Her voice is amazing, and I cannot get enough of her music. It's just so good. And her Pandora playlist is on point. So good. My favorite YouTuber this fall is Pascal Da Baum, and I always say that name wrong, and I'm sorry. But she makes a lot of really nice videos, and I've been subscribed to her for a while, but I've just now started re-watching some of them because they're so good. They're so good. She always brings up great points when she's talking, and she really gets to the nitty-gritty of her subject. And she's just very good, and she deserves more subscribers, so go subscribe if you haven't already. She's really nice. My favorite food this fall is actually Knott's shortbread cookies. I'm not totally sure what they're called, but I used to eat them a lot growing up because they were one of my dad's favorite foods. And I recently bought 2 boxes from my dorm, which are now gone, or else I would show you them. So I'm sure I have a picture here. But I bought the boysenberry, which were so good. So good, definitely recommend. And the strawberry, which are also very good. But boysenberry, that's the one. My favorite drink this month, don't kill me. It would be water, but I tried a different tea and I quite like it. It's the PG Tips tea. I think this is also a tea that came from England, unlike my Yorkshire, which is still from England. But this tea is in one of my favorites instead of Yorkshire because it's a different kind of black tea. It's not as strong as Yorkshire, but it's still quite strong, and it's good. It's good. I recommend it. My favorite scent this month is Amber Blush by Bath & Body Works. I want to say I've had this in a favorites video before, but I'm not totally sure. This is one of my favorite scents of all time. Oh, it's just amazing. The only downside to the scent is that it is a body mist, I believe. Yeah, so it doesn't last very long, but I love it so much. It, as you can see, it's way down, and I probably had it about a year now, but I only ever spray it in the fall and sometimes winter, so that's pretty decent. My favorite nail polish this fall has actually been this one from Wet n Wild. There's a Rite-Aid sticker on it, don't mind me. But it is in the color 214A Caught Red-Handed Rogue. It's just really pretty. It's what I have on my nails now. It's just a very bright red, as opposed to some of the darker reds you'll see during autumn. I really like this. I've had it for ages, and it's almost all gone. Like, I don't know if you can tell, but the line's right there for where the nail polish is. So I'm gonna need to repurchase it soon. And plus, I got it from Rite-Aid apparently for $1.99. So that's a bargain. My first random favorite this fall is actually a mascara. And I think I believed to talk about it in my last favorites video, but I totally forgot. It is the Maybelline New York, the Mega Plush Volume Express Mascara. And boy, is this stuff amazing. This is an older tube, so it's all used up pretty much. But it's in the color black, and it is just gorgeous. I love it. It's one of my favorite mascaras of all time. And I'm the kind of person who uses a lot of different mascaras trying to find the right one, and this one is just amazing. It's so good. I highly, highly recommend it. Maybelline does a lot of really nice mascaras, so definitely try out the Maybelline collections because they're very, very nice. My next random favorite is actually hand sanitizer, and it is the Paris Amour hand sanitizer from Bath & Body Works. And this stuff smells so good. Oh, it smells so good. Oh, it's very sweet, but not too sweet. And it actually has glitter in the hand sanitizer. I don't know if you can tell. Which actually surprisingly isn't that noticeable when you have it on your hands. Like, you don't leave your, it doesn't leave your hands feeling all glittery and gross. Another random favorite I have this fall is my Dan and Phil merch. Specifically this mug. It is so nice. Like, I'm not even just saying that. It is so nice to drink tea out of. You have no idea. Like, the cup fits perfectly in your hand. It's just the right amount. And it's thin, but it's not thin enough that you feel like it's flimsy. It's, oh, it's just a wonderful mug. It's so good. I don't know why I love it so much. I also really love this. Can you just appreciate the signatures right now? I framed it too, just because you gotta keep it nice. My last random favorite of the fall is the Biore Pure Unclogging Scrub. And this stuff is so nice. I'm the kind of person who always stuck to the same face wash because it worked, so why not? But I was in the store the other week and I saw this and it looked interesting, so I picked it up and I really love it. It always leaves my face feeling so soft and clean, and I really do feel like it does clean your pores. I recommend it so much. And it was fairly cheap, I believe. Try this stuff. I really love it. Try it. But anyway, that's it for this video. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, please make sure to give a like if you like, and subscribe. And that's it, so I'm gonna go. Bye!